You are live. Hello. How are you? How are you guys doing? We're live, so we're waiting for people to join us. We're also going live on Instagram. So right now, I am going live. I'm live on Instagram, and I'm live on Facebook. It's amazing. It's an amazing time to kind of have you guys join us to kind of talk about building your own empire, and how to kind of build your own business in this COVID time. Just get started. How are you guys doing? Are you guys keeping safe? Are you washing your hands? Are you making sure that you are absolutely safe everywhere? I hope you are. I have some guests. If you're following me, I have some guests going to join us from both. They're going to join us on the live stream. We're streaming straight from Instagram. We're streaming from Facebook. We're streaming on YouTube. We're in as many places as we can be. Jabu to my Kenyan people. I hope to see you soon. I love Kenya. Every time I come to Kenya, I always love to go to the West End and go have some fun in Kenya. Kenya is a beautiful place to experience. It's always an amazing time. Always have an amazing time. And when I come to Kenya, when I come to Ghana, I always have even an amazing time. To my Charlie, my Charlie people out there in Ghana. How are you doing? I hope you're doing well. I hope you're keeping safe. I hope you're washing your hands, man. You need to wash your hands. You need to make sure your hands are clean. You need to make sure that you're keeping safe. Wear your mask, wear your face mask. And make sure that you're keeping safe across every part of the world that you are. We hope that COVID goes away soon. We started seeing in Ghana, now our website is up. You could buy local flights on our website. You could buy flights to different parts of Ghana on our website now, as we've opened up the website, and inventory are starting to flow in Ghana. We're looking forward to hear more details on when Nigeria opens up. And I'll be taking questions live. But remember, today we're talking about how to build your own empire, how to own your own business, how to grow your own business, how to own your own business. Like, COVID is going to be over. Like, I'm telling you, COVID is going to be over. And it's what we do now and how we prepare now for post-COVID that will help us become successful post-COVID. Remember, my name is Bayo Lion 1 on Instagram. If you're not following me, I encourage you to go follow me on Instagram. On Facebook, I'm Bayo Lion Adedeji. My page is full, so you need to just click to subscribe and just be able to follow me on every single page. This is an amazing time. I have a lot of people going to come online, going to talk to us about how to build our own empire. I'll be your host today. I'm the CEO of Wakanow.com. It's my pleasure to kind of host this event and come online with you and show you how to build your own empire. It's going to be an amazing time. We're going to talk about travel. I would at the same time be answering questions around travel, around. I'll be answering questions around travel, how to if you want to talk about visas, we can talk about visas. If you want to talk about where's the next place to go to, I'll be answering those questions. I'll be talking about all the opportunities that there are, visa-free countries, how to start your own business in travel. For my Nairobi and Accra brothers and sisters, I say welcome. Nice of you to join you. I see Sodi. I see people from Accra. I see people from Kenya. I see you both on Instagram and Facebook Live. It's amazing to have you here. We're going to be talking today about the world of travel. And like I said, yes, the business of travel is going to shrink. Yes, we know that. But it's still big. It's still a sizable market. The market is still super big. And when you think about it, in the world of travel, the amount of money we can make from selling travel is astonishing. Is large, is huge. And the way you position yourself today is what is gonna be super critical for you to be successful in the future. And we have said it, that you can build your own travel empire in Wakanow. To build your own travel empire, the Wakanow team is going to be posting links or affiliates.wakanow.com. Registration is free. You can sign up, you can get an account. And as you get an account, what happens is you learn how to build your own travel empire. We give you access to sell your own travel. We give you access to become your own entrepreneur. We give you access, and it's no pressure. Like, it's not, this is not MMM. This is not, I'm not, we're not asking you to bring any money to the table, but giving you access to the world of travel, and then you can go out and resell it. There is no flight going out of Nigeria now. Nigeria's border is not opened yet. There's a couple of repatriation flights coming in. So we've seen some people coming into the country, but we've not seen flights go out. You can see my wife in the screen. She's trying to grab something from my back. I'm working from home. We're all being safe. So there's no flight going out of Nigeria now. London to Lagos. So there's a couple of repatriation flights. If you just sign up, there are a couple of announcements on our page on Instagram. If you sign up for any of that, as we get more details, we're going to funnel it to you so that you can know when you can come back to Nigeria. And how you can come back from London back to Lagos. There have been a couple of repatriation flights that we've been a part of, from London to Nigeria, from Dubai to Nigeria, from the US to Nigeria. We're working on a couple more. Some of those details are still up in the air. We're trying to firm them up, and as we firm them up, we would be able to tell you that. Yes, there's Mr. Package is asking me what flights is coming in Nigeria. Yes, there are a couple of flights flying into Nigeria, but those flights are repatriation flights for citizens, Nigerian citizens that want to come back home. And we're trying to be, we're helping to facilitate some of that. It's been an interesting time to kind of just let everybody come back home and just be safe, be close to family, and we're looking forward to do more of that. Like I said, just go to our page. There are a couple of announcements on the page. You can sign up for them, and you could be a part of that repatriation. And if you want to leave Nigeria, we have a sign-up page again on our page where you can sign up to tell us where you want to go to. And the first available flight, we're going to be telling you where that flight is available. We're going to be helping you buy. We're going to be helping you set up your travel and make sure that you can be safe anywhere in the world you choose to be when the borders do open up. So again, good afternoon. I'm happy to be here with you. My name is Bayo Lion 1 on Instagram, Bayo Lion in real life, Bayo Lion on Facebook, and I'll be your host today. And we have some amazing lineup of folks going to be talking to us about travel, about how to build your own empire, how to own your own business, how to kind of grow your business, and how to be an entrepreneur in the world of travel. And I think it's super amazing to listen in and just see how people are doing in terms of travel. Like I said, to all my travel agents out there, my heart is with you. Don't lose hope. This is where we just hang tight. We develop ourselves. We get ready for the boom that is going to come after this. Like I said, in every single situation, there's always winners and there's always losers. You have to pick which one you want to be. Do you want to be a winner or do you want to be a loser? And I can tell you, Wakanow is always a winner. And the way we're going to win is by making sure that we prepare ourselves now to be ready for that boom. People have to travel. People travel for multiple reasons. People travel for business, for leisure, to check on family, to go see people, for all types of reasons that cannot be done through conference calls. Traders that have to go buy goods. I always tell people that Kenyans coming to Nigeria or going to Uganda or Ugandans coming to Kenya to come and buy goods. You know, they can't do that remote. They can't do that through Zoom. And that's where we win. That's where travel wins. And as we've seen in Accra, that, you know, Passion Air is now online. We've seen AWA come online to kind of start doing travel. We're seeing those businesses come back, and it's slowly, it's smaller. Like I said, even if the business cuts in half, there's a significant amount of business to be done. In Nigeria alone, every single month, there's 38 billion naira. 38 billion naira is about $100 million every single month. I'm using 380. No, dollar has gone up. But using 380 as the exchange rate, there's about, like I said, there's about $100 million of travel available for people to kind of join in and do travel. So as we start this interview, I'll bring in a couple of you to tell you more about becoming an affiliate, how to sell on the platform, how to register. I'm going to start pinning the link. It's affiliate.wakanow.com. Affiliate.wakanow.com. Affiliate, there's an S behind it. I always have to remember that there's an S behind it. As you see that, I'm trying to pin it here. It's not allowing me pin. Okay, I can't figure out to pin. But again, as you join and as you do that, you just make sure that you can sign up. So the first person that being your boss. Oh, I like that. I'm going to pin this to the guys. I'm going to pin this. This is from Sanusi Mohammed. For those of you following on Instagram, I pinned it on the wall on Facebook. And what he said was, Wakanow made me realize that being your boss make you greater at doing things. And thank you, Mr. Sanusi Mohammed. We do appreciate. I know that affiliate is actually super wonderful. I've actually jumped on the phone with him and a couple of customers just to help him. The amazing thing that I always tell people is that once you join the Wakanow affiliate team, you have me too as a resource. You have access to me. You have, as a CEO of Wakanow, like I don't form big boys for my people in Kenya, in Ghana, in anywhere you are in the world that you become an affiliate. You can always reach me, WhatsApp. You can always reach me to kind of get clarification. The affiliate team is 24/7 to kind of help you set up your business, answer questions. Like even when we have difficult situations, like with COVID, we've had a very difficult situation with COVID. Just remember that the team is going to be available to jump on the phone with you and talk to customers and give them comfort. And like Sanusi said, you get a chance to build your own business. You own your own business and you get a chance to make your own money. And in this time and age, what else would you want but to make your own money? So first up, I'll bring my first guest. My first guest is going to come on, is going to try to join me on Instagram Live and also join me on Facebook Live and YouTube Live. So I'm adding her to my stream right now. Her name is Antonia. Antonia is she's the head of the B2B business. She leads the entire effort for us to kind of go and talk to our affiliates. Please a round of applause and please help me to welcome Mrs. Antonia. Hey. Nice.
Thank you, everyone.
Yeah.
Hi, everyone. Good evening. Hi, everyone. Good evening. It's a great time.
Antonia, would you be able to join me on Instagram also? So that our Instagram followers, we have a couple of people on Instagram, can also hear you. Can you do that?
Let me quickly do that.
All right. Just go to the Wakanow page, follow so that we could get to you and people can actually just hear you. I want people on Instagram to hear how great. Do you mean you can, there's a question here. Do you mean you can provide flights for us this COVID period? I didn't say that. What I said is that the Nigerian government has not opened up the borders in Nigeria. In Ghana, there's local flights. There's local opportunities to fly in Ghana. But you can fly within Ghana to Kumasi and Tamale. So you could do local flights. In Kenya, flights are still restricted. There's no incoming flights. Once we get details on that, you'll be able to fly and go anywhere in the world you want to go to. And Wakanow will be there with you to take you to anywhere you want to go. Okay. Antonia, are you here now? I think I see. Okay.
Yes, I am. I'm there.
All right. I'm adding you to Instagram. Look at that. You're coming. You're coming up shortly. All right. Once you accept that. All right. So, all right. Antonia, nice to have you. Antonia is the head of B2B business. We're so excited to have you on both platforms. So tell my listeners what they are missing out on becoming an affiliate at Wakanow. Okay, Antonia, you have the floor.
Hi, everyone. Good evening. Good afternoon in Ghana. Good evening in Kenya. Good evening in Nigeria. It's a great time to be alive. Yeah, hello.
Yeah, I can hear you.
Can you hear me?
Yeah. Yeah, I can hear you. Go ahead. So I think you're using the same device. You have to use a different device for one of those things. So you're frozen on the Facebook Live. You need to use the same. While Antonia gets ready, I'll take Antonia off right now. She's not. She needs to kind of go fix. I think our network is also going bad. You can put your questions. Do I think we could start traveling next month? Amen. Me too. Me and you both, man. Especially in Nigeria, man. We can't wait to kind of get back and start putting passengers safely in the air. Safely. Keyword, safely. So let's go to my Kenya. Let me go to my Kenyan people. They're going to join me on Instagram. We're going to talk about, so I would say Jabu. Jabu to my Kenyan people. I have Fifi joining me from Kenya. I'm going to add her on Instagram once I see a request come true. So Fifi is joining me from Instagram. She's joining me on Instagram and Facebook. I'm waiting to kind of see a request. Can you just send me a request again, Fifi, to join my live video? I can't see your request here. All right. Anyway, let's get started. Fifi, let's start talking while we try to resolve and get you on Instagram. So tell me, what are my listeners missing? What are my Kenyans missing by not becoming an athlete in Wakanow?
Well, they're missing becoming big CEOs. So Jambo, everybody, it's time for us to become bosses of our own. And if my own boss allows me, maybe I'll have to switch to affiliate, right? Things are happening so fast. I think post-COVID, this is when time will be for you to decide what is the next move. So Wakanow Kenya recently launched the portal, so we are ready for you. Some of you have already signed up. I'm so glad and excited. Last Saturday, we had a bunch of students that were on live stream with us, and we got them all signed up. So we're really looking at by the time the flight starts, we're ready. Kenya is getting ready to launch the domestic flight. And once the domestic flight starts, how best is it for you yourself, you know, your customers, to be able to book for them and be able to issue the tickets?
Fifi, I sent you a request on Instagram to join me. Can we try that? I sent you a request. I want to make sure my listeners on
you seem to be off on Instagram. You seem to be off on Instagram.
Oh my goodness. I can't. All right. So I'm gonna end this video and then rejoin back. Immediately I can, okay? All right, go ahead.
Yeah, so we've been looking at options of how to help our industry. All of you know this is definitely difficult. We go online, we check flights. They're coming up. Like Bayo said earlier, some airlines have started putting inventory on the portal. So it's time for us to start knowing where people want to travel. And in Kenya, yeah, we can't wait for the airport to be open to travel across East Africa. So once you sign up, it takes a few seconds. You sign up, you get your login, no fee, it's free of charge. And let me tell you something, once business starts, I'm not too sure this is going to be the case. We might start, but we will not be able to give it for free. So this is the time. We want you to sign up. We want to train you to start answering all the questions. And the beauty about Wakanow Affiliates, you don't need to know all the jargon of affiliates of travel. You don't need to have Amadeus knowledge. All you need is to be sure You have your customers, you know people travel, who travels, where do they travel. You need to know the airport where they will travel from, the airport where they will land, the dates, the booking class, and then you click. Once you click, you have all sorts of options that will come. We are amongst the few in Africa, not only East Africa, and one of the portal that you can trust will give you a lot of inventory for you to choose. So you will have multiple airlines, you'll have different departures, and you'll have even an option to choose which day is the cheapest amongst the options in a day. So this is very easy. We have a call center that works 24/7. This is something cool, isn't it? So you can just call at midnight. It's 22 in Nigeria. It will be 19 hours in Ghana, and somebody will answer your call. So this is what we're bringing on the table. You'll be able to do your flights very soon. As airlines are bringing inventory, we are bringing them on board. In the interim, we want to be close to you. We want you as many as possible. Invite anybody, your brother, your wife, your husband, the whole family. You can all become travel agents. How good is that? You don't need to register your company. We will take care of that. Bayo, I think this is really something amazing that you're bringing in East Africa.
So guys, we're super excited. We're bringing this to East Africa. And for all everybody, I'm responding to people on Facebook, and I'm trying to get the type of comment. So I know Ugo Y Tao Official just owned on when I open it up to the public. Yeah, can you guys hear me? All right. So when I open it to the public, I would allow you in. So guys, you've heard about how you could build your own business and how you could do amazing things on the network. Let me now go back and talk to my Ghanaian sister Eunice. Let us talk to the Ghanaians. My Charlie. So thank you very much, Fifi. What I'm gonna do is I'll bring you back again. So thank you for now. I'll bring you back shortly. So Eunice, are you following me on Instagram? If you're following me on Instagram, yes. Can you send a request for me to add you? Can I get you on Instagram?
Let me quickly get you on.
All right. Let's do that. But while we get you on Instagram, so Fifi has spoken about how it's great to kind of join to kind of build your business in Kenya. Tell me, what is up for me in Ghana? Talk to me, my sister.
Right. Currently, we're running a promotion on registration for all affiliates. It is totally free to join affiliate team. Now,
amen. Say that again. Say one more time. Say one more time. She's saying right now that if you go to affiliate.wakanow.com, somebody from the Wakanow team should help me type it on affiliate.wakanow.com. Eunice, what did you say it was? Did you say it was free?
It is totally free to register. She said nothing holds you from registering and now.
No, so to my guys on Instagram, Eunice just told me that in Ghana and in Kenya and in Nigeria, if you go to the link below, affiliates.wakanow.com, it is pinned on the screen. Affiliates.wakanow.com, it is 100% free to start your own business. You can download the mobile app. You could download the mobile app and you could start doing your own business. Eunice, tell me more.
Right. Who is an affiliate? An affiliate is anybody who is ready to partner with Wakanow in the sales of all his products and services. Now, what are the products and services you can get with Wakanow in the sale. Flights, it includes hotels, it includes transfers, it includes travel insurances, it includes visa assistance, packages, pay small, tolls, and also prepaid visa cards. These prepaid visa cards are so fantastic because it is just your wallet. It is not linked to your bank account, and you use it as and when you desire. And it can be used just as any other visa cards. Now, why will you want to join Wakanow.com? These are the, as an affiliate, these are the benefits. One, you are able to get fantastic and great discounts on all travel products and services. You determine your own price.
Let me repeat that to the guys on Instagram. Why do you want to become an affiliate? Eunice just told us that one of the reasons you become an affiliate is because you get discounted flights, hotel, insurance, visa, all the services that Wakanow offers. You get them at a discounted rate that you can go back and resell. Amazing. Tell me more. What else?
When you are reselling, determine your own price.
And oh my goodness. Let me say that again. Oh my goodness. So she's saying that when you're reselling, you determine your own price. That means that Wakanow does not determine the price that you sell it to other people. You determine your price. You determine how much you make. That means if Wakanow gives it to you at 500 cedis and you can sell it at 1,000 cedis, power to you. Power to you. You get to make your own money. Eunice, tell me more.
Right. This will help you to build your own travel empire. Yes, you sell with your own brand name. You sell with your own logo. So the customer sees you as the frontier of the business that he's doing with you.
So let me repeat that. The guys joining me on Instagram can hear. You sell with your own brand name. Basically, if you are Ariola Travels Limited, or you are Chale Travel and Tours, you sell with your own brand. We give you the ability to sell with your own brand. So Eunice has said, number one, registration is free. Starting your business is free. Number two, you get to sell with your own brand. Number three, you get it at a discounted rate. And you get to resell it at any price that you can resell it for. That is amazing. Eunice, tell me more.
You also get unbeatable commissions.
Unbeatable commissions.
To affiliate, you cannot get it anywhere.
Oh, wow.
You are not in competition with no one because you won't get that commission we provide you from nowhere.
So I like what she said. Let me repeat that. Eunice, you're making me happy. She said the commission that you get, you cannot get it anywhere. That Wakanow is not in competition with anybody. That means that we're just running our own race. But guess what? We're faster, we're smarter, we're quicker than anybody else. We are just going out to go win. And by winning, what we're doing is we are offering that price at a price that is unbeatable. Commissions that you cannot get anywhere else is available at Wakanow. What else? Do you run 24/7 support in Ghana?
Right. We run 24/7 technical support. You have experts on the ground to help you resolve whatever. You can also have easy access to your bookings because you just need an Android phone. And here you go. You can just do all your reservations on your own customized affiliate portal. Easy booking. And then it's a fast ticketing and payout system. Now, even at dawn, you can just remember your client is going by 5 a.m. on their flight. And you just go on the portal and book, pay, and then you get your ticket. Just all right. Like that.
So Eunice has said it all. And thank you, Eunice. And I want to kind of open the floor for a little bit of questions and then bring everybody in and see whether we can answer a few questions. Wale Taylor, I'm going to go live with you on Instagram so that you can talk to the guys on Instagram and we can get those guys going also. So Eunice, thank you very much. This is what I'm going to do. If you have questions, now is the time that you start sharing some questions with me. And Wally Taylor, I'm going to go live with you here. And let's talk to the guys on Instagram. I think we've not or if any of the speakers can join me on Instagram, just kind of talk to the guys on Instagram. We can potentially, Fifi, I just sent a request to you. Let's see whether you can join me there. So guys, like the business here is incredible. And I think we need to start answering some questions on, so Fifi has joined me on Instagram. For the guys on Facebook, let's start talking through. So Fifi, talk to me. What is there for Nigerians in Kenya?
Yes, Bayo. So just like Uni said, we're open for business. Right now, people are able to check everything and they're able to book their all our products with amazing and amazing discounts.
Okay. So for my guys, for the book, for those of you follow me on Facebook, you're able to book your flight to anywhere in the world once you become an affiliate with us. And that is amazing. Amazing. We call it amazingness. Now, what is the cost of registration, Fifi? Tell me, what's the cost of registration?
Free of charge. We've just started in Kenya and it's free. We've already gotten a couple of agents signed up. They can testify. It's completely free and they get their logins immediately in the next 5 minutes.
So what they're saying is you can become a travel agent today at Wakanow by signing up to affiliates.wakanow.com. And it's absolutely free. It is absolutely free. It is 100% free. What are you waiting for? Are you signing up right now? Fifi, help me ask them. Are they signing up right now?
Mufanye mbio, mufanye mbio. Tuko na wangoja. Affiliates na S. Dot Wakanow. Dot com. Minangoja, mufanye mbio. Hii affiliate program ni yenu. Yeah? I'm just telling them that this affiliate program is for them. I know you don't know Swahili yet. You're still at just Jumbo. So I'm getting the guys to join and they have to sign up. And I'm hoping that those that will sign between today and tomorrow, they are going to be a part of our top incentive guys. Once we start, we resume the flights out of Nairobi. The news is, we have hope that domestic flights will resume very soon before the end of the month. That's what is being worked on. So this is time. So you sign up today and before work starts, you can already sell your tickets.
Awesome.
So this is really great news.
All right. So I see a question and I want to answer that question very quickly. And Afronesis said, checking your prices online, they are usually a lot higher than the ones on the airline portals. Are you saying that you can give your affiliate better prices than the airlines? Okay, I get this question quite a bit, and I always say this to everyone that cares to listen. We don't own the plane. We're a middleman between the airlines and the customer. Sometimes the customer, the airline, always offers a deal that they don't offer to us agencies. Sometimes, very little instances that happens. But in majority of the instances, what happens is our prices are better than or the same with the airline. But to our affiliate, we are able to share with them an incremental incentive to go sell. Now, another thing that happens is that if you want to go to an airline, you can only see that airline when you go to their website. When you come to our own website, you're able to see multiple airlines. Like, you're able to see a whole lot of airlines. I can see some people saying they want to kind of join. If you want to join, you want to join the video, come to Instagram and request live, and I would add you to Instagram. And we can take the party to Instagram and have a party there. So, so, So my comment to you is this, is that, you know, you can actually get discounted deals from Wakanow because we offer a deal that is unparalleled in the market. Sanusi, great advocate. This is absolutely free. Wakanow has improved. Has improved based on commission. Thank you, Wakanow. Thank you, Prince. Akiola Abiodun, we like that comment. Thank you, Mr. Sanusi, for giving us a sign. So sometimes the airline would win, and sometimes we will win. Yeah, it's applicable. So Nigeria, Ghana, Kenya, you can join us on, you can sign up, and it's 100% free. 100% free to kind of become an affiliate at Wakanow with us. So let me open it up for some requests. If you have some comments, I'll take them live. For those of you following on Instagram, I'll make my volume so that you can hear some of the things, and I'll repeat the questions on that coming from Instagram. If you are following me on Instagram, just drop off, join me on Instagram. Let's have a party on Instagram. I think I have a request coming in. I would accept that request and have a chat with this person and see what they want. All right, I'm sending the request now to Mr. Banks. Yeah, Mr. Hello. Banks.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon. How are you?
I'm fine.
Okay. So, do you have a question for me? A comment?
Yeah, I just tuned in now and I saw your affiliates. I was trying to know how does it really work, because I've seen something like that before.
Good. And I'll answer your question. Thank you for the question. So you can become a sub-agent with Wakanow by signing up at that link. And if you're a sub-agent, what we do is that we give you the things we sell at a discounted price for you to go and sell. So basically, you think about it, that we give it to you at wholesale price, and you get a chance to go and resell it to your own customers, and you make your own money, and you build your own business. We have trainings for you. We'll train you on how to do it. You don't need to learn how to code. You only need to learn how to use a computer, and then you can sell. We actually even have it on a mobile app where you can actually check return prices on your own portal on the mobile app, and we can do that for you. We're even working on looking at building a website for you. Actually, that is going to go live. Once we resume work, that's going to go live, and you can become part of us. So, like I said, you can become your own affiliate by just joining in. Thank you very much for your question. I want to take more questions. So absolutely, thank you very much.
That's what I want to know. Okay, that's how we're pushing my own brand name, but
yes,
the
product. We'll be your supplier. You'll be using your own brand name to sell. You're not using Wakanow's name to sell. When you even send the ticket to the customer, it shows the name of your own company on it. It doesn't show our own name. We don't pay for anything. You don't pay for training. You don't pay for access. We're making everything 100% free. All right. So for my, you're welcome, sir. I'm bringing Mr. Wale to the stream to kind of talk to my people on Facebook. I keep them engaged while I kind of engage people on Instagram. So, yeah, go ahead. Thank you very much for your question, okay?
Thank you.
Okay, thank you, Bayo. Yes.
Mr. Wale, hold on. Okay. Let me take one more question on Instagram, and then I will bring you in. Okay, so just hang tight. You're growing your beards out, man. Corona is okay. Do you have any questions? Do you have any questions for me? Good afternoon.
Yes, I have a question for you.
Okay, this one I have showing us banana tree. I hope it's not.
What?
You're showing us banana tree now. I'm starting to worry. Banana tree. I see banana tree. Yeah. Oh my goodness. All right. I think I got kicked out of life. Maybe somebody reported the page. I'll go back live. So, Mr. Wale, tell me to my Facebook listeners, okay. Tell me. What are we missing, or what have we not said or discussed when it comes to affiliate business?
Okay, yes. Thank you, Bayo. We've talked about a lot of stuff to our affiliates. Then during the last session we had, we got some few feedbacks concerning payment platforms. Yes, I can guarantee you, we have our payment platforms are quite upgraded. We have different kind of payment platforms right now, faster, more convenient, and any other thing you can think of. And people usually ask, how do you pay as an athlete? Do you have to come to Wakanow? Do you have to call in? No, as easy as it is. You can easily make a transfer from your desk or pay with your card, your local card, your ATM card, your international card, or Quick Teller
to be able to just pay. Quick Teller, you can do transfer. Yes. You can do card payments.
So basically, we've made everything easy for you to make the business so fluent for you.
Okay, but tell me, what else? So let's go through the payment options, the way I pay Wakanow. So the customer pays me, I pay Wakanow, correct?
Yes, exactly.
So guys, for guys listening on both networks, on Instagram and Facebook, it's simple to become an affiliate. The customer pays you. You take your commission out. You pay Wakanow. Yes. You make your money instant. We don't pay you at the end of the month. We don't pay you at the end of 2 months. We don't pay you later. You get your money instant.
Instant.
Exactly. Okay. Instant. Let me add this person to Instagram Live, Mr. Wally. Mr. Wally. Let's listen to this customer that probably has a question, which is
consistent.
All right, I'm waiting for her to join. Mr. Sabuti, I can't see your request on Instagram. If I see it, I would accept it. Just follow the page wakanow.com. Wakanow.com. Please, IG link. So our IG link is Wakanow. What did I do? Okay. I'm typing it in. I think I can see comments faster than the guys. Wakanow. .com, because go follow us on Instagram. Follow us on Instagram. We'll be able to add you to the page. Follow us on Instagram, wakanow.com. I have a question. Go ahead and ask your question, Zakiola. We'll be able to answer you. Actually, Mr. Wale will be able to take care of that question for us. Because Mr. Wale is here with us. Okay. Okay, can I send it here? Yeah, sure. You can send it here so that other people can benefit from your question. I'm going to see the people requesting me. Let's see if there's anyone. If you want to come live with me, let's come live. Let's have some fun. Let's talk about. We have 17 minutes left. This is what we are facing here. Okay. As one of your affiliate located at the airport junction, I have experienced several where internet travelers. Oh my goodness, this is a very long question. I'll try to pin it on the wall. Intending travelers would state clearly that they would rather deal directly with Wakanow or its affiliates, in spite of all our effort to convince them that we are an affiliate of Wakanow. The response is that there's nothing physical to indicate so. Therefore, sir, an organization would like to have a billboard poster bearing your company name and ours as an affiliate. Yes, you can do that, and we actually give ID to people that become affiliate after you do a certain amount of transaction. We can give you an ID. Wale, can you speak to that? Can you speak to that? Oh, Mr. Wale, we can't hear you. Can't hear you.
All right. Okay.
Yeah.
Can you hear me now?
Yeah.
Okay. Yes, we have all these platforms available. Once we make you an affiliate, you can actually request for promotional items that will support your business. That is why we are here for you. We have all the things you need to brand yourself as an affiliate. We organize seminars. We organize live sessions so that you can engage yourself with other products we have and services you can offer as an affiliate that would show you that you're an affiliate of our canal. So if there's anything afterwards, you can send an email to affiliates@wakanow.com so that we can take it from there.
All right. affiliates@wakanow.com. Send your email. You can request for promotional items to brand your business and make sure that you're successful. So I have a question on Instagram. I want to quickly take that question because I think that I've seen this come around quite a bit. And I want to make sure that answer the question. Thank you, Mr. Wale. I want to make sure that I answer this question to all my listeners are listening to me. I actually pinned the question on the wall on both places. And the question is, please, can you confirm when you are going to refund customers for their flight that were canceled due to COVID-19? So the issue of refund in today's world is huge. And we know that is a sensitive issue for both customers on all our platforms. The airline, and that's why when you go to wakanow.com, you can see a page that says that, you can click that, and you can see all the airline rules that we have gotten so far. We update those rules as airlines are changing how they support our business and the rules of ticket. Now, I have to take the time to explain this because I think it's critical that you understand, because for every affected customers, I feel the pain and I want you to understand that we're not ignoring you. So number one, if the airline pays us a refund, we will pay you within 24 hours. If the airline pays us a refund, we will pay you within 24 hours on parallel. The airlines it's been an unprecedented time for them that some airlines have said to us that we're going to cancel all refund requests and ask that people convert their funds to vouchers. We have gone in and had multiple conversations that is unfair because we are an advocate of you, our customer, to the airline. And because we have a lot of customers, we are able to advocate. We have started to see airlines change the rule around this in terms of how and their policy around refund. As they change that rule and policy, and they pay us the refund, we are paying our customers. The reason why we created that page on our website is so that we create a easy to follow rule and of what's going on, and there's no hide and seek on refund. Now, I understand that it is unprecedented. People want their money back for sustenance. Some people have lost their jobs, and some people just want their money back because they can't travel. But the airline also is in a fix because they don't have the money to pay for all these refunds right now in some cases. And in some cases, they just don't have the manpower in the office to process the refund because everybody's working remotely. And sometimes the airlines have even followed some employees. With that being said, what I would encourage you to do is this. We've created an email called help@wakanow.com. They'll be able to provide you responses to any inquiry that you have around refunds and any question around COVID-19. You can go to the COVID-19 page and you can see the rule applicable by the airline on your ticket. And we're going to honor that. As the rules change, we'll update that link and we'll process your refund if you put a request in for us to process your refund. And like I said, I do apologize and we want to make sure that we're taking care of you, our customers. And for the affiliate, when you become an affiliate, we make sure that those rules are available to you to kind of send to your customers. Because remember, Wakanow is just the middleman between the airline and the customer. And if you pay us, we will go advocate for you to get your money back from the airline. Okay. I hope I have answered that question. Is there any more questions? I can see another question on Facebook. I'll try to go take it. You prefer if Wakanow undertake this project and give us authorization to do so as possible, and we ensure that your organization is protected by your name and reputation, blah, 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 blah. I get it. Like I said, reach out to affiliate.wakanow.com. They'll provide you everything you need to be successful and to grow your business. Oh my goodness. This is the year-long question. And I'll pin this question and I'll be repeating the question on Facebook and be answering them. I see this question again because we're using this as also a chance to kind of educate customers on why things are and the question says, I pinned it on the wall. Please, why am I being charged more than the airfare difference for change of booking date? Okay. Number one, if you are changing your booking date right now, I'll encourage you not to. I'll encourage you to leave your ticket open because a change in booking date is only based on available inventory. So if you want to change your booking date in the future and the airline rules does not apply to that future, you get charged a change fee penalty. You get charged a fare difference. And that would add up. it can become very significant. So if you have an existing ticket that you've not traveled with, that you want to use, what I encourage customers to do if the airline is not paying a refund is make it opened. When the airline kind of better inventory goes up, we will be able to get you a good deal to travel in that future. And then your fare difference will be zero or super minimal. Remember, like I said, you cannot just check online and say, oh, I see a flight for 500,000 naira and I paid 550,000 and I want to change my date to that date. It doesn't quite work like that. It's about class of seats, availability. If you bought a Tango class or you bought an higher class, you cannot downgrade to a lower class when you want to change your date. Airlines actually know that Nigerians love to change their dates, and that's how they make money from us. Actually, not just Nigerians, Africans like to change dates. Like we always say, 60% of the time we change dates. But again, that's how we can take care of you to kind of make sure we manage your travel. All right. So I'll bring all my speakers back on to kind of talk about one last time to kind of tell us about the affiliate business and for us to discuss. Eunice, the camera is off. Okay, I hope I've answered your question, Miss Keaton. And if you have more questions, you can follow me, BioLion1, and you can ask me personally. I would answer your questions. I'm always good at responding. And you can inbox Wakanow. Okay, so yes, the airlines say that, but I need to go look at the details to figure out why there was a change fee. Like I said, we are not charging you any extra, but following the airline rules, and that's why we're coming in front of it to kind of discuss any issues that come up when it comes to change fee. So Miss Keaton, you can inbox me, you can follow me, BioLion1 on Instagram, and inbox me. I'll be able to kind of go help you look into it and help you resolve whatever issues there are. Like I said, the rules of the airlines are changing too. So some of the things that we said before are not applicable anymore. So guys, Kenya, Ghana, Nigeria, BioLion1. I'm BioLion. I'm the lion. I'm the metal. I'm the liquid metal. Abi, Wally.
Yes.
I'm liquid metal.
I'm
in a Boski. Bausne. What did I say? I'm the lion. I'm the fight. I'm the war. For those of you in Kenya, we'll post this thing. I'll send it to you. Super interesting video of one of our preachers out here that when he said he was lion, I was like, no, you're not the lion. I'm the lion. all right. Fifi, I'm trying to unmute you. Can you unmute your phone? I think your phone is muted. So I pinned my Instagram follow. You can follow me. You can follow me on Instagram, and then we can answer your questions, or you can inbox Wakanow. I would also respond there. So guys, tell me, closing words, what do you think?
Okay, for our athletes, I would like to also confirm to them that we have WhatsApp channels they can reach us on. We have our experts 24/7 available for them. They should feel free to express themselves in terms of even trying to understand the business. We are available to give you all the support from Nigeria, from Kenya, from Ghana.
Awesome. I like that. 24/7 support. If you become an affiliate with Wakanow, if you become an affiliate, 24/7 support, we're going to be available to you to take care of you. We're going to be there to take care of you. And we're going to be there with you 100% to take care of your business. 24/7 support, if you become an affiliate. If you're a customer, your support is unparalleled. You get the support. Guy, we're here because of you. Okay? We have an Instagram page called The Affiliate Center. They are following me right now. Antonia is on there. You can go follow that page on Ask Questions on Become an Affiliate. We created an affiliate Instagram page for our affiliates to kind of follow. They're following me live right now. You go follow them. You can do what? Eunice, any closing words?
I'd like to tell all affiliates that they should click on the affiliate.wakanow.com, sign up, and try and fill in all the credentials. However, in the process, they should ensure that they choose the right country and the right market.
Oh, I like that.
We are there to support them 24/7.
Okay, so Ghana is saying that, look, if you are from Ghana, you know what? Make sure you pick Ghana so that we can support you in Ghana, right? You know, pick Ghana so that we can support you in Ghana. Pick Kenya. You can pick Kenya. They're saying, you Nigeria, like, you know, you have plenty. You know, don't overshadow us. Don't go and pick Nigeria, right? Pick the right currency, because the right currency allows you to be able to settle your bills in the right currency. So pick the right currency. Pick the right country. When you book, thank you. You need that. So when you go to affiliate.wakanow.com, affiliate.wakanow.com, I'm putting it up again. Affiliate.wakanow.com, I'm putting it up again. Let me unpin this one. On Instagram, unpin. I am pinning this one. All right, affiliate.wakanow.com. We're able to support you and do that. Okay, Madam Fifi, tell me any closing words.
Yes, and I want to talk to the Kenyans in the house and those that are going to follow the videos later, that please go sign up, choose affiliates.com, affiliates.wakanow.com, wait for your credentials, log in, and I'm giving you my email, fifi@wakanow.com. You can send me a mail and I will follow up with you. I'm going to be having weekly meetings with the affiliates starting from next week. So if you leave your email, you leave your phone, I'm going to call you back and we're going to have one-on-one session. And this is planned for next week.
Nice. Fifi's saying to you that, hey guys, that Fifi's saying to you that, hey, if you, our email is fifi@wakanow.com. She's putting I email out there, fifi@wakanow.com. He's saying that if you go and email her in Kenya, she'll be able to support you. She'll get on the phone with you. I'll walk you through how to become an affiliate in Kenya. That is amazing. That's the level of support that we give to kind of people. I have a question on Facebook. I'll answer that question for everybody listening. What's your greatest fear in the travel business that I would surpass you? I am your mentee. I have no fear. Like I said, I am the lion. I am the war. I am the liquid metal. I am the Inabuski Biosne, right? I can't. I have to go memorize this thing. Like I said, go follow us. If you have any questions, follow our Instagram page. Sanusi, I'm not afraid. We would love you to be big. We would love to support your business to be big. And so, like I said, email us, follow. We have multiple channels now. You can follow our you can email us, inbox us. On Facebook, you can inbox us. On Instagram, you can inbox us at the Wakanow Affiliate Center on Instagram. You can email Fifi if you're in Ghana, fifi@wakanow.com. You can email, what is the email for the Ghana Affiliate Team? My daughter, sneaking behind me. Go, guys, I'm on live. Like, hey. You know, that is
that's the new normal.
Guys, I'm on Instagram live, man. What can we do? I'm almost done. Okay. All right, thank you. I'm telling you, man.
That's the new normal.
Working from home is just tough. Okay, this has been an amazing time. Does anybody have additional questions? Thank you, affiliate center. Go answer questions in your inbox. Does anybody have additional question? I'm a blogger. Is Wakanow at affiliate working at affiliate working? Yeah. Just email us fifi@wakanow.com. I'll pin this comment. fifi@wakanow.com if you have questions. She's available to answer you any questions. I'm looking for the additional questions here that I'm missing. Sodi just posted Ghana too. I'll pin Ghana. Ghana affiliate@wakanow.com. If you have any questions, they're available to answer you. Theodora, I see you. How are you doing? We're available to answer your questions. It's been an amazing time. Thank you to my guests. Thank you again.
Thank you,
Byron. So, Instagram and Facebook, and I know you guys have been and YouTube live. It's been an amazing time. Thank you very much for everything that you do, and we appreciate you guys. My kids are running around in my background. It's kind of amazing. Can I get a drink? All right. If you have more questions, I'm available. I'm still available to kind of answer your questions. I'll be there with you. Okay. Okay. So thank you. So can we greet in our local languages before we close? And I'll try to repeat it on Instagram. So Wole greets. How do you say good night?
Odaro.
Odaro. So Wole is a Yoruba boy. So Odaro, Seyanjuma, Zegobe. How do you greet in Igbo? How to say good night in Igbo? Sebapo. Sebapo. I don't know. I know Awusa, I know Yoruba. So good night to all our listeners. We hope that you can follow us. Miss, how do you say good night in Cree? In Tree. Eunice. I'm on Instagram. Can you get out of my frame? All right. Eunice, I can't hear you. Okay, say it again, slowly and louder. Did I get that right? Awesome. Good night to my Ghanaians. And Fifi, to my Kenyans, say something to us.
Kwaheri nyeyote. Kwaheri, that's goodbye.
Kwaheri yaose.
Mulale salama.
Mulale salama. So to my Kenyans, to my my Ghanaians and my Nigerian buddies, I say thank you for joining today. It's been an amazing time, and I hope that you become an affiliate at Wakanow and we can do business and you can build your own travel empire and make money. And we can make money again. Thank you guys very much. I appreciate your time. And I will talk to you later. Thank you very much.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.